Hello there friends, this is Dante here, and today we are playing Mafia 3 and we are on our first mission. We are not far, so you didn't miss anything. We just drive across this vehicle to this bank. Oh sorry, I turn off the audio because of some reason shit. Wait up. Back to game volume.
The Boeing crew.
So, we are here to rob the bank. And it's gonna be fun. This game is really fun, bad optimized, and I like to show you that people have been complaining about blur system. I got this mod called Remove the Blur from Mafia 3. Look, I'll show you. So we are on the mod right now, and
you can follow me.
And this is the original one. As you can see, it's much blurry, much old type. And this is the mod. Back to the colors and not much blur, not even a little bit blur. Now it's game looking really great. Oh fuck, I have to carry those fucking bags.
Appreciate it.
Need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Let's go.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way.
So we are trying to get in the vault to take them out and get all the fucking money here.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now.
We are disguised as security guards of this bank. We already, this is addresses of those guards that we already take down earlier. Sorry for that, I didn't able to record that. But it was nothing. We just got the dresses. We drive a long far away to this place. So, nothing special. The game looks really awesome in 4K, and blurry stuff is gone, so that looks more beautiful. Thanks to that modder, whoever done that.
Fuck you!
Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. He's here, then he gets sent to Dallas, then he comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are.
Okay, here you have a lock at this door.
Put those bags on the table there.
Okay, nigga.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it.
Take out the switched over to oil. Corner guard. Okay, how to take that?
Yes, sir.
Oh, that was easy. Whoa, damn. That is some brutal kill.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second. You take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
R3 to crouch. Okay. Now we're gonna have some stealth going on here. A to take cover. B to take down. And that's awesome.
Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John. Starts late.
And that's my second takedown. That's great. Gonna grab a gun
this
from here.
This place ain't gonna rob itself.
So opening this vault makes a cutscene, and it have a copyright issue of music. So sorry that I will take audio down for some time. So bear with me that, because I hate copyright issues of music. So let's go. It is for just for a few minutes. So please bear with me, friends. Vigo. Voila! Look at all this fucking money, shit! Uh-oh. Fuck that, man. So, the music will still go on, and I will not turn on the volume till music is over. I know it's kind of not good, but what we can do, even in this gameplay, that's fucking music is going on. That's, I hate it. Nice headshot there. Damn, that was close. Go. Oh, here he comes. Son of a bitch. Fucking, I'm out of bullet or what? No. Still got some bullets. Fuck, he can't able to open that. Let me help you out, dude. Move away. Okay, a lock pulling. Okay, I got that. Let's do this. On. Regroup it. Okay, I'll just regroup. Uh-oh, here they come. Oh, again. I'll skip this video. Back. Let me put up the audio again. So, what happened is just I skipped the video because it will... it's no fun to see a video without audio, so now the audio is up, sorry for that. So now we have gonna have a tutorial on setting up the waypoint. This is our first mission, it is of the action. And inside the dude take, this is the past time, we are in past, and Lincoln is back from the army, and his friend is here to take him with his brand new car. It's Lincoln car. He was here to pick him up. So let's go.
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since hey Tom, the game looks really awesome. Let me show you without mod, this game looks really shit. Again, look at this man. GTA 4 looks better than that. This mod looks really beautiful. Let's go.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
police awareness. Okay.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out.
This is our hood cam.
They call and ask me
and
if
the close
I
cam. I always like close
free
cam.
Money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys that were
reached our destination. It's not far.
Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hollow in Frisco, just sailing the French Wall. George's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah, all right.
Here we go. We just reached our destination.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you the back door. Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Welcome back, baby.
Boy, I send you to bring Lincoln Clayhorn. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. Finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say.
Yeah, too dangerous.
Let people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. And so proud of you. Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Yeah, everybody proud. Lincoln's happy. That's great.
Good to see you.
You look so good.
What's up, bitch?
Nice seeing you, Lincoln.
What's up?
I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
His father?
Now who wants to get shit-faced? Woo!
It's hard.
Father James.
What it's like coming home from war. Elation.
Welcome home. God bless you.
Heal. Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then one day, a door opens and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as he left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Okay.
That wall must have really fucked you up.
Let's go to bed. Sammy's. It's morning, sunshine. Come on, Lincoln, wake up. We have a lot of big journey ahead of us. Here we go.
Barely have two nickels scrubbed together. Now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
It's not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again.
Have it your way, old man.
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems.
Problems.
The Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Mm. Go on. Those people waiting on their food.
Oh, wow. Okay. I saw Langan a couple times.
So they run a restaurant.
He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay in hell. Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Back to the game. Okay, so that's a small restaurant they run. Neighborhood kitchen, it's called.
Welded, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to
go
start,
down
then the union
on their own.
Tell Sammy and Ellis.
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like the head, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Okay.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you nigga. How much you on?
One meal, warm heart. Full shot.
There you go, motherfucker.
Thanks.
Get the hell out of here.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, bitch.
You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, man.
Hey, fat ass. How much you want?
Back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Hello, lady. Still alive?
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
Oh, yeah.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
Hello, baby doll.
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Oh, we got trouble?
Once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sam is next.
Whoa. As fast as you can. Just had to start something.
Don't think about it. Shoot him.
Oh, damn.
You boys ought to be ashamed.
You did?
Nice head, bud.
I'll put one in his ear.
You cool motherfucker. Okay. That was quick. What's that?
Francois Papa Doc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
Baca?
Yeah, you and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Okay, yes. Tell him what's really going on.
I suppose it is. Six, 7 months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bâtards on the law started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. This thing with the Haitians. It's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
Yeah, we can.
Help them find them.
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. Do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Yeah, no problem, dude.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers. Then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Oh, yeah.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
Yeah, don't even underestimate us.
It's
gonna be fun. That's gonna be our first action-packed mission. So stay with us, friends, and let's watch what's going on. Boat. Never going to be over.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Nice place.
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the
am
water.
Am I driving this?
You head back around to the road. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Okay, find the baka.
One's going to hit the bar. The other's going
to
hit
the gun. Uh-oh, there are enemies here. Talking. Got it.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get Sammy.
There is one
air. Papa, if I open the gate for me.
Got him. Got the gun.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
All three down, clear the area. Where the fuck I have to go now? Okay, from here. More guns. Checking the core. Okay, whistle to draw the enemies away. Okay, got it.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
I think the boss was worried Sammy didn't involve Makano. Ask him to come down on us.
I hope he didn't see that. I'm coming to get you. Oh shit, I'm on fire, fuck! Okay, so this is, if you press select, you're like an, this is like an eagle vision, you can see the enemies. There are lots of enemies there. One is there. A medic kit also is there. How to get around from here? Uh-oh, he's coming here. Oh, nice takedown. Get over here. One, two, three of them there. Nobody sees me. Okay, they didn't see me. That's great. You're still stilting.
Boss is pissed those dipshits fucking feed on something. Wouldn't have been a bad idea if they got the motherfucker.
Okay, got them all. A kid here. Still a lot of enemies. Still have to be in stealth mode. Find Baka. Oh, that was close. Almost disclosed myself there. I don't know that he was there.
Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
That's why my agency. Coward! Wait up! Fuck me! Nothing's up to white now!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than him!
Oh, he's dead. He is dead. Oh, damn. Who's that girl?
You can't take us soon! You fucking pig!
Okay.
Take it easy!
Take it easy!
He kept me in there. Locked in there. Day and night. Beat me. Use me. I killed you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Damn!
Fucking Haitians.
Sammy's boy is in there. Shoot him.
What the hell? Oh, fuck. Okay, you got that.
Oh, shit. I need Kimura now. Get away from it.
He's trying to shake me. It ain't working.
Oh shit!
Don't think about it! Fuck, I won't stop shooting! I'll report it! He's killing us! Firebomb that fucker! Bastard! Don't think about it! Shoot him!
Got him.
Coming at me hard. Let's watch him.
Damn. That's great.
I'll put one in his ear. Let's watch him.
Oh, take cover, dude. Shit, health bar is down. Hold up. To heal. Less on bullets. Got him. How to get those bullets on. Fuck, I'm on fire. Yeah, I see that. Fuck!
Hold your bullets! Lord! Fire from the sky! Can't take much more! Alert here! I'll pull one in his ear! Can't take much more! Get me out of here! Boost!
Yo, motherfucker!
Now's our chance!
See that? Oh, he was there. Got him. Shit, that was close. Almost dead there. Shit, that was close, man. I almost done that mission, man. And I'm fucking dead. Shit. Fuck! That was close. Uh-oh. This time we will not make any mistake. Shooting there. He's down.
Fuck, I won't stop.
Now the practice starts now.
Reloading. We have the crossroads booster. Keep me a half. Fuck him up.
Oh shit, that was bad. Cold, that was bad. Him. This time we will not make any mistakes.
than I thought! Throw a Molotov!
Yes! I'm throwing a Molotov!
I like that.
Got your ass now.
Where's your people, cocksucker?
I hurt him.
You out of your mind?
Bastard's going to fuck.
The numbers.
I need to reload. Even better shot than I thought.
I didn't expect that, did ya?
Come on, come out.
Shoot him from this side.
Still not good guns in our hand. Oh, here comes our friend.
About fucking time.
Before we go, we fuck this bastard. You waste our much time. Get in the car, dude.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
Right to Sammy's.
Well, I am. How'd it go with Baca?
We came to an understanding.
Oh, that was really action-packed, man. Nothing.
Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out the way, things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after. You know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or
a hand.
I love
the first mission, man. That was really awesome. Really awesome.
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Look at the moon. It looks really awesome, man. It looks really strange from today's moon in GTA 5. This looks much real. So we almost there at the Sammy's place to finish up this mission. There you go, John.
Bang, Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after
Gang
Sammy,
leader
then
is
there was
that
someone else
Bala.
Forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going to end. That's how Lincoln ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. I always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so that's it. Okay, friend, that's it. We will gonna take break. This is the end of our part one of Mafia 3. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, friends, and we will be back in part two. I hope you will be stay tuned in our channel, and do not forget to like the video. Do not forget to forget to subscribe us. See you next time. It was really exciting game. Mafia 3. I loved it. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.